And we have entrepreneurship. Sajjan, you would like to throw a light on entrepreneurship?
Okay, so we were discussing on the jobs. So there is something else where we can create jobs. Okay, something like that which we could look into also because there's high potential. So just yesterday we had a scientific, there's a lot of researchers which were presented. Okay, so each research is in potential area to be a social entrepreneur or in commercial entrepreneur. Okay, so what we do is, what I was looking into yesterday's presentation is, each one had a title, an issue for which they did a research. So there is an outcome, they have conclusion of it. So now, after the conclusion, what is next is not been actually taken forward. So if I ask, what is the way forward, how do you want to tackle these problems? They may not have specific ideas, but at least you can make a group of 2-3 people who could sit together and discuss on, okay, this is the social issue or an issue which is happening in the community. I've done the research, and what action can I take? Okay, so which could be helped. You may not be able to do it in a bigger way, but as a team, you could do it in a bigger way. So that's where I took it up. So I did a research in the field of normally. So basically, it's all started with once I started joining MBBS, a lot of relatives from my rural places started sending patients to me. Me means just help them in the health sector because they don't know anything else. So I got a call from my uncle telling me, I'm sending my friend who is well off. He wants the best of the treatment. Please get treated. So he came to the hospital. I spoke to the cardiac patients. I spoke to the cardiologist, and the entire operation was easily done. And the patient went on back very happily, and it was charged up around 3 lakh rupees. Okay, he was well off. So after 1 month, again my uncle called that serving patient who is working in our house, and he doesn't have anything except for the BPL card, and has the same heart problem. Could you help? So I was not sure what can I do. So then I went to the cardiologist, spoke to him, and we can do it. So he came to the hospital, did the same operation, and he paid 20,000 rupees. Okay, so we being in health sector only, we are not aware of what all schemes are available, what all processes are available, which we can decrease the cost of the patients. Okay, so a lot of things are there. So then from there, I took on to know what all insurances. So recently, till now, we have done 3 fellow technology operations free of cost. Okay, RBSK, Rashtriya Swasthya Karyakram gives us the entire facility for that. So most of us don't know. If you know also, the patient may not be knowing, and they don't know whom to contact. So a lot of opportunities are available, but not able to, we have money, we don't know where to spend it. Something like that. Okay, so what we did is, we are now building a system where all the health information is available at one platform, and anyone has any issues with healthcare, they can give us a call, okay, get an information on that, either he's a rich or poor, we help both of them. So with this trajectory, as of now, that's where I'm taking towards. So in next 1 year, we'll be able to help around 50,000 people. By second year, we'll be able to help around 1,50,000. By third year, 11 lakhs. By fourth year, 85 lakhs. And by fifth year, we have projected around 2 crore people will be able to assist in this platform. Okay, and it's just an idea which started with. Then I got corporate people inside this. I got technology guys inside this. Financial people inside this. They gave an insight into how it can be. Because alone, I have just an idea of what is happening, but I don't know how to scale up. So when you get a team of people, and when you're open for your ideas to get them in and get them help working, then things become big. So any issues which you have done with the research, the outcome you may not be able to see, but if you go to the right people and start getting guidance, talk to multiple people, and you'll get the way forward. So of course, the thing which I'm working now, it's not, I had multiple failures to reach here. So the core things to be an entrepreneur, first is, of course, you should have passion in the field. Following passion, you should be courageous to fail. Okay, you should be very courageous to fail every time and get up and start working on it. And perseverance, do it again and again, but in different methods. That's it. So that's where I can tell.
Awesome. What is the name of your organization?
As of now, we have rebranded as Call My Health. We had different names. Again, we took almost 2 days to come up with the name. So we wanted it to be very easy to remember rather than some fancy name. So we want each rural person, if we go, okay, call my help, I remember, okay, that's very easy to remember. So there's a name. So anyone, okay, we don't have technology, this is not technology. Everyone has a phone. Even if it's not a smartphone, no problem. If it has a phone, You can just call us, get the information. And it's not just like, you know, I was talking to someone and I said, is it just like that? No. We get the information, we get the reports, we send it to the hospitals, we get the second opinion for free. We will follow up the entire process. If there is an issue in the hospital where the doctor is not coming along, so we connect with the hospital, like, you know, the higher authorities, solve them, follow up the patients, and completely, once you finish the, he gets out of the hospital, we have made a channel of system where every, you know, frequent, there is a preventive message telling this is how you have to prevent not coming back to the hospital after you went out of the hospital. So that's where we are working on now.
So amazing. So this is also like, you know, you create an opportunity of every need. That I mean, we are the best ones to do those community needs assessment. And trust me, these 10 years, people have said that everybody now is investing in technology with respect to healthcare. For another 10 years, this is the area which is going to get the booming. So that is some area which we all can work on.